Good morning, and welcome to Let's Talk Real Estate on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region. Today's show is sponsored by Hudkins Law, Title and Settlement Services, Dana Gunnarsson of the Joe Suazo Allstate Insurance Office in Derry, New Hampshire, and the Cisneros Realty Group, powered by eXp Realty. It's time now to join our host, Corina Cisneros, and Let's Talk Real Estate.
And good Saturday morning. My name is Corina Cisneros, Realtor with the Cisneros Realty Group, powered by eXp Realty. We cover the New Hampshire Lakes region from Concord to Franconia. Our show focuses on all aspects of real estate. And in the next 30 minutes, we'll share with you important information that will help you with either buying or selling your home. Today, one of my favorite topics, property management. And in the studio, the one and only Shannon Allan of Universal Property Management. Welcome, Shannon.
Hi, Corina. Thank you so much for having me.
Shannon is an expert property manager. Tell us, why would any one of our listeners need a property manager?
Well, even though we're thinking right now that it's still such lovely weather and we just had Labor Day, we are already focused on fall and winter. So one of the things that we do as property managers is we're trying to help our clients protect their investment.
And who is your client, more or less? What's the profile of your clients?
So our clients are owners of single family or multifamily rentals, and they just kind of want to stay hands off and have us take care of the maintenance and management issues for them.
Okay, and we know that there are a lot of those in the area, right?
There are, yes.
Okay, so tell us, what should they be thinking about?
So this time of year, we're already thinking and scheduling maintenance for fall cleanups, gutter cleanings, furnace servicings, getting, you know, all of those taken care of and keeping really detailed records, any exterior painting that needs to be done. Pest control is a big one.
Why?
Is a huge time when all of the critters want to come in the house.
Yeah.
We see mouse problems and squirrel problems.
Yes.
Because they just are wanting to make all of their nests in the nice warm home. We look at insulating for colder weather, if there are any pipes that need to be insulated. And then we'll also help homeowners that might not, if it's with our home watch property. So if it's a vacant property, we'll make sure that maybe the water is shut down for the winter, that kind of thing.
Tell us more about your home watch service.
So our home watch service we offer for homes that are second homes up in the area. So they're homes that may not be occupied completely throughout the year. And what we do is we provide eyes on that house. We do inspections. We make sure that all the maintenance is being kept up so that the homeowner can feel secure that their home is being taken care of while they're away.
Well, that's a phenomenal service.
It works really great.
That's great.
And it protects the value of the home. So when they want to go and sell it and talk to you about selling it, the value is still very strong in the house because it's been well taken care of.
Okay, great. What are some of the other services that you are offering that people should be thinking about before the snow falls?
So before snow falls, you know, one of the biggest things up here is snow removal, obviously. And it's very important in tenant-occupied properties because you also want to make sure that the properties are safe for tenants in exiting, getting to their vehicles, that parking lots are clear, homes are free of ice and snow. And one of the things that we offer to our owners is we will go out and collect bids. We get quotes from different companies. We'll meet those companies at the property, go over everything that needs to be done, and get an estimate or a quote so that owner can actually take a look at several different quotes and pick the one that works best for them.
Okay, that makes complete sense. What else? I mean, how are properties different if they're on the lake and or if they're not on the lake in terms of property management?
Sure. It just depends. It's really a maintenance issue. So there are some property, if a property is located on the lake, there might be some other extra maintenance details that are taken care of. We may need to do some dock maintenance. Some properties actually have to pull or lift the docks. Somehow we have to make sure that the bubbler is working. So you just may have some of those extra steps to make sure that a property is well cared for.
All right. Tell us a little bit about some of the things that could cost a ton of money if no prevention is done.
So there are actually a lot of things. If we don't do roof prevention, you can end up with a huge roof leak and then have to go ahead and, you know, make a whole new roof. furnaces are a big thing. As I talked about, we're doing all of our servicing of furnaces. The last thing that you want to have happen if you have tenants in a property and it's negative 10 degrees outside is to have a furnace go. And then you have to figure out, number one, how to get a furnace replaced, and two, how to relocate those tenants until the work is done so that they can be provided with heat.
What are some of the services that you think right now need to be reserved before it's too late?
Contractors in this area get really booked up. So it's good. Right now is the time to actually be making all of these appointments, whether it's having your furnace serviced, having a pest control company come out and give you a quote on doing year-round maintenance, gutter cleaning, fall cleanups. The landscaping companies are very, very busy, and you definitely want to get your fall cleanup in before that first snow falls.
Okay, we're going to take a break now, and we'll continue with Shannon Allan of Universal Property Management after the break on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region.
All I want to do when I wake up in the morning is see you lie. Rosanna, Rosanna, never thought that a girl like you could ever get.
This is Jackie Hudkins with Hudkins Law. Imagine, you're under agreement to purchase a new home and you have a list of things to do. Inspections, financing, packing, moving. But remember to check the title. Hudkins Title and Settlement will examine the title to your property to make sure it's free and clear of liens and encumbrances, and we handle all aspects of your real estate closing. Need your contract reviewed? We can help with that too. We even offer one-stop shopping for wills and trusts. Hudkins Title takes you from contract to closing. You have a choice. Tell your realtor to send your transaction to Hudkins Title and Settlement, 603-225-1970. 603-225-1970. Legal services provided by Hudkins Law, PLLC.
Buying and selling real estate is hard, but it doesn't have to be when you partner with an agent that has a proven track record of success. The Cisneros Realty Group, led by Corina Cisneros and powered by EXP Realty, helps you fulfill your homeownership dreams through a caring and trusting relationship. They provide exceptional service and advocate for your best interests. The Cisneros Realty Group is your trusted real estate advisor, creating a long-standing relationship now and in the future.
Hi, this is Corina Cisneros. For many years, clients have been putting their trust in me and my full service team. We dedicate ourselves to getting you the most for your home. Remember my name, Corina, like the song, Corina, Corina.
Turbocharge the sale or purchase of your home with the professionals at the Cisneros Realty Group, led by Corina Cisneros and powered by EXP Realty. Six Loud Road, Concord, New Hampshire. Experience and integrity you can trust. The Cisneros Realty Group. Online at nhlakeshomes.com.
With the purchase of a new home, you have a lot of choices in homeowner insurance. Working with a local professional to get the right insurance for your home and family is essential. Protect your home with Allstate Insurance and use your local agent, Dana Gunnarsson. Dana is local to the Lakes region and takes the worry out of homeowner insurance. She handles everything from start to finish, working directly with your mortgage lender. She customizes a policy that fits your budget and your needs. Contact Dana directly at 630-9754. You're in good hands with Allstate and Dana Gunnarsson.
This is Let's Talk Real Estate with Corina Cisneros on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region. Once again, here's Corina.
And we are back with Shannon Allan of Universal Property Management. Hi, Shannon.
Hi, Corina.
Shannon, property management. There's so many types or aspects. What are the aspects of property management that your company focuses on primarily?
So we primarily focus on management of long-term rentals for single-family and multifamily dwellings. And we handle those for the owner. We handle everything from, tenant communication, tenant issues, all the way up to full service accounting for owners.
Okay. What does it cost today to have somebody like you and your company look after properties for potential listeners?
Sure. Yeah, it really depends a little bit on the property, but basically management fee is a percentage of the monthly rent of the property. And it can range anywhere. It kind of depends on the property, but it usually ranges between like 8 to 10%. But it just, you know, depends on the area and the properties.
Okay. I have, actually, I had a buyer last year from California.
Yes.
He came to me. He wanted to buy an investment property. And we found him a three-bedroom multifamily in Laconia.
Mm-hmm.
He said, "Corina, but I can't do this by myself. Who do you recommend for property management?" And I introduced him to you.
Yes.
Tell us what happened.
Oh my gosh. It's a great property. It has been an excellent investment for them. They are so thrilled. It's a two family, as you said, in Laconia. And we did have to do a little rehabbing on one of the units and then find a tenant last fall. They have two excellent tenants. One of the things that we also did for them is the heating system at the time was actually included. It wasn't split between the two units. So one of the things that we did in the fall is we actually had the heating system split up so that the tenants are now responsible for their own heat and their own heating costs. And right now, actually, we're working with a contractor. I just got him some bids, and we're going to be putting on a new deck in the back because the deck had some softboard issues, a few issues, and it was just time to be replaced. So we're going to be doing that in the next couple of weeks.
So you buyers and investors out there that have been on the sidelines, perhaps that you have not wanted to venture into invest some capital into investment properties because you don't want the headaches or you don't want the tenant calls in the middle of the night.
Yes.
Now there is this great option with Shannon at Universal Property Management. I myself have been thinking about looking for some investment property, and I would not do it by myself because I know myself and I'm very busy with my clients helping them buy and sell homes. So, Shannon Allan is the person who you want to call. All right. If somebody wants to get a better handle on a proposal or a cost, how do they reach out to you?
Yeah, so they can just give me a call. You can reach us at our office. Our number is 603-766-4876. Or you can go right to our website. It's upmanagement.org. And they can just reach out. They can ask for me, ask for Shannon. And what I'll do is I'll review with that potential client their properties, or if it's someone that's looking for properties, I can also give them information on properties that they're possibly considering to purchase.
Okay, so if you had one or two top advice for anybody, second homeowner, before the winter comes, what would it be?
I would say definitely get all of your plans in place. Be ready. If you haven't hired a property manager already, do it. Give us a call because then we can take care of all of those headaches for you. And that just lets you kind of focus on your own business, your family, whatever you have going on. And you don't have to worry about your tenants. They'll be great, you know, taken care of, and your property will be maintained so that you protect that investment.
Okay, Shannon, thank you so much. It's
thank
always
you.
Wonderful to have you on the show.
Yes, it's always wonderful to see you. Thank you so much.
Okay, it's time to take a break and hear from our sponsors. We'll be right back with more Let's Talk Real Estate after this on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region.